Hello traders, welcome to the Tradomate army. This is the second walkthrough video of another Tradomate feature that we recently launched, Tradomate Screener. In the first walkthrough video, I guided you how to use our three-layered backtesting tool. The link is in the description section. Since publishing that video, we have close to 2,500 super traders using our platform on a very active basis. So first of all, guys, thank you so much for your support and for trusting Tradomate platform. Perfect. So let's see what treasure do I have for you today. Google Tradomate Screener and you'll see this link, which is screener Tradomate.one. This will redirect you to the Tradomate Screener webpage. Alternatively, you can just write this link, which is Tradomate.one/screener. The link is in the description section. This is the main page of Tradomate Screener. Over here, you can search for some companies and here you'll see top gainers and top losers of Nifty 50 today. If you scroll down, you'll see some predefined screens like fundamental screens, technical screens, and over there you can just click on this button, which is view all, to view all types of screens. So let me just click on this one. You can see all types of predefined technical screens. A very important disclaimer, guys, this is not at all a recommendation. These are some basic screens for you to start using the platform. I'll just click on one of them, say bullish engulfing. It's one of the most used technical indicator or chart pattern. But before that, guys, make sure that you have logged in. It's free of cost. You just need to open an account. Perfect. I'll just click on bullish engulfing. So yeah, these are the rules for bullish engulfing. You can just go through it. This is exactly what happens when there is a bullish engulfing. I'll do one thing. I'll select NSE, and I would like to see bullish engulfing on all the stocks of NSE, and I'll just consider daily candle only. So in the sectors, I'll select healthcare. Let's see if there are any companies in healthcare sector with bullish engulfing today. I'll just click on run filters and I'll see that there are three companies which are listed on NSE which have followed the bullish engulfing pattern. I can click on this button to sort it. Vijaya Diagnostic Center comes on the top. I'll click on it and let's see what are the financials of this company. Perfect. So this is a mid-cap company, sector healthcare diagnostic services, 52-week range, the percent change. We can click on technicals to see things like 50-day moving average, RSI, 10-day VWAP, MACD, everything is in green. So yeah, there's a bullish trend that we can see through these technical indicators. I can just go to this particular chart, see if there is any trend. So you can see there's a clear uptrend from mid of 2024. You can interact with some other tools here as well, just to have a better understanding of your trading strategy. For example, I can click on, say, Fibonacci retracement and make it just to understand how the support and resistance level look like. Again, I keep it on you guys. Just keep on exploring different types of things. Everything which is available on TradingView is available on this company page as well. This is a brief description about the company. P ratio, it's expensive. The beta, which is the price risk, is also very high. Volume is low and the 90-day average volume is medium. I can click on financials because I'm actually interested to see what's the return on equity of this company. So in the profitability ratios, you can see return on equity is 18%, which is pretty good. EBITDA margin is 42%. You can click on different types of ratios like liquidity, leverage, coverage, efficiency, valuation. You can see market cap here, market performance. And over here, you can see the financial statements, income statement, balance sheet, and cash flow statement. Just for your better understanding, we have made everything in the form of bar charts. If you'd like to see it in numbers, you can just click on this particular button and you'll see that everything is in numbers now. Let's come back to our screener. That's the predefined screen that I ran. Now I'll do one thing. I'll use my own philosophy and I'll see if there are any stock which is aligning with my philosophy. So I'll just click on this button, which is create your own screen. And this is the place where we'll do all the magic. There are two ways to make your own screens. The first one is manual. Just click on this search bar and you'll see all the different types of things available. Technical analysis, fundamental analysis, financial ratios. Very soon we'll add news and events, sentiment analysis as well. So yes, please stay tuned to it. So yes, you can make different rules here directly. I'll just make one. For example, I'll click on financial ratios, valuation, and P ratio. I want the P ratio to be less than or equal to, go to number, I'll provide 20. I want value stocks. I'll just click on this button, which is save and run. And it has given me all the companies with P ratio less than 20 in Nifty 50. So that's one way. Second is you write with AI. This is the most loved feature of Tradomate Screener. So have you used ChatGPT, guys? Just let me know in the comment section if you are extensively using ChatGPT. It's very similar to that. You just write it in plain English. I want all stocks with dividend yield greater than 2% and revenue growth of at least or greater than 10% in last 2 years. I'll just hit enter and I'll do one thing. Let me just select BSE because there are more companies listed on BSE than NSE. There are around 5,000 companies listed on BSE and around 2,500 companies on NSE. I'll click on all stocks. Let's keep all sectors only. And I'll just click on save and run filters. Perfect. We have 23 companies now, which follows this criteria, which is P ratio less than 20, which I provided manually. Second is dividend yield of greater than 2% and revenue growth of greater than 10%. Now, this is something that you need to cross check because this these filters are generated by Tradomate AI. Please verify the details before making any financial decisions. And these are the filters which are created using the text that I provided. You can edit it as well. For example, by clicking on this arrow button, you can just edit the conditions which are created using Tradomate AI. For more information, guys, just scroll down a bit and click on documentation. For detailed information about how to use the Tradomate screener, just click here, which is quick start screener, and you'll see all the functionalities here on the documentation. Last but not the least, guys, connect with the entire Tradomate team and many more super traders by clicking on this section, which is Discord community. We call it Tradomate Army. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video till the end. You can reach out to us at contact@tradomate.one. Please explore the platform and let us know your thoughts on the comment section. I wish you all the best for your first step of intelligent trading.